In less than 15 minutes, we were able to scan, design, and mill this restoration using Camouflage NOW. We have a 53-year-old female that presents with extensive decay on tooth number 4. The previous MO amalgam restoration has fallen out due to the weakened tooth structure. The treatment plan is to remove the decay and determine the restorability of the tooth once we reach healthy, sound tooth structure. From there, if everything looks good, then we'll plan to mill a chairside restoration. Because caries spreads laterally along the DEJ, I use a coarse grit 850-016 diamond to extend the cavity along the DEJ in all directions until the caries is isolated in only the dentin. Once I reach healthy DEJ around the cavity, I use a carbide round burr to remove the remaining decay. I like using a caries indicator die to help verify that I've removed most of the demineralized tissue. In the areas where the margins are equigingival or subgingival, I pack a size 2 cord and allow it to sit for at least 5 minutes to provide adequate gingival retraction for our digital impression. From an occlusal view, we need to ensure that we can visualize all of the prep surfaces and margins simultaneously. Here, my assistant Vera is capturing the digital impression of the area using the iTero Element scanner. Once the prep, opposing, and bite registration are scanned, the data is transferred to the Fast Design software that proposes an aesthetic and functional design for our onlay. Once I'm finished setting the proximal and occlusal contact parameters, the electric fastmill.io machines this onlay in only 7 minutes using Camouflage NOW, which is a hybrid resin ceramic material that I really like using for partial coverage restorations. Once the restoration is completed, I remove the sprue and polish the onlay using Clinician's Choice ASAP polishers. Once the restoration is checked for fit, this material needs to be properly treated prior for bonding. In less than 15 minutes, we were able to scan, design, and mill this restoration using Camouflage NOW. Offering these conservative restorations in a single appointment is very easy to do using the Glidewell.io chairside solution and should hopefully be a service all dentists can provide their patients in the future. For the restoration, the internal surface of these resin-based materials need to be etched using 50 micron aluminum oxide. Once etched, rinsed, and cleaned, we apply cours Optibond XCR adhesive to the internal surface. To keep film thickness to a minimum, we aspirate the excess, air thin, and then light cure for 10 seconds.